Please call our support immediately. Important security message. Your computer has been locked up. Your IP address was used without your knowledge or consent to visit websites that contains identity theft virus. To unlock the computer, please call support immediately. Please do not attempt to shut down or restart your computer. Doing that may lead to data loss and identity theft. The computer lock is aimed to stop illegal activity. Please call our support immediately. Important security message. Your computer has been locked up. Your IP address was used without your knowledge or consent to visit websites that contains identity theft virus. To unlock the computer, please call support immediately. Please do not attempt to shut down or restart your computer. Doing that may lead to data loss and identity theft. The computer...
Well, ladies and gentlemen, what I did was I opened up a browser, a private browser window inside Firefox, and I very carefully hand-typed this address into the browser window, fully expecting it to explode when it arrived at the other side of the planet. This is just phase two in discovering a scam. It locked the browser up. It locked Firefox up. It takes control of the browser window. And you heard the message. I went back when I went to the thing. Immediately, it started honking the message at me. It's the same message it honked at me earlier today. It's a big hoaxy scam, and I'm reporting it to Microsoft. I hope if it happens to you, you do too. Thanks for watching.